Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Saturday, Pulaski Focus 2008. We are the Polish Connection Band. We're from Bozeman and Stevens Point, Wisconsin. We'll be here playing non-stop music till 1:45 before we turn the band stage over to the great sounds of the New Generation Band. Also, the news will be right here when we leave, but don't go anywhere. Stick around 10-2 for the next hour and a half. We play you some songs off our brand new recording, The Clean Fun, which we do have available to the left of the bandstand right up here. Also, we have some flyers to the upcoming plant. Focus at the Pavilion in Rothschild in September. And we have Polish Connection t-shirts for sale for $5. What a deal. If you don't have one, grab one before they're gone. Let's start off with one off our brand new recording featuring Kurt on the vocals, so called the Radio Pool. Thank you so much. How many people had Channel 11 on this morning at 7 a.m.?
The few, the proud.
We want to thank Carol Otto and Wayne for taking us over to the studios this morning. In case you did, tune in to Channel 11. We were on for about 3.5 songs. We had a great time. Great time there this morning. We're going to keep going with the music. Kurt on the vocals one more time off that brand new Good Clean Fun recording. Here we go, one called Leftover Meat Polka. We're going to send us an out to everybody that was on the Bel Air bus trip with us at Bel Air Polka Days last week. Here we go.
Leftover hands, leftover gravy.
get it all right again. Leftover coffee, leftover tea. Now I'm all alone, but she does leftover me. I asked my wife if I could go out with the boys. Just a little party over at Jimmy Roy's. She said, yes, honey, you know that I don't care. But I didn't tell her it was a three-day affair. Leftover biscuits, leftover ham, leftover gravy in an old frying pan. Leftover coffee, leftover tea. Now I'm all alone, but she does leftover me. Hey! Kissing all alone. She was making biscuits while I was making pie. But in the end, I had all white was mine. Leftover biscuits, leftover bread, leftover gravy in an old frying pan. Leftover coffee, leftover tea. Now I'm all alone, but she does leftover me.
Hey!